Kids were hurt after a car drove into the side of an elementary school in Duluth this morning. This was the scene outside Myers Wilkins Elementary shortly before 10. Police say the car ran a stop sign, went through an intersection, traveled down an embankment, and crashed into the outside of the gym, leaving a large hole. No students or staff were in the gym at the time, thankfully. The two people in the car were taken to the hospital. School leaders say the gym's now closed until they can determine if it's structurally stable.